guys, welcome back to my channel. So my name is Chris Bucheng. Today is gonna be a crazy, incredible, epic, awesome video. And yeah guys, let me put you guys on here a little bit. I want to tell you guys something. This is the video for you guys right now, okay? So I want to tell you guys something. Robot dancing robot challenge. So I have a 5 different challenge right now. So let me tell you guys the shout out first. Thanks for Edison Chang for giving me this video, and thanks very much. I really appreciate it. This is the video for you, robot dancing challenge. And you guys, not forget to like this video, subscribe down below, and turn on the post notification. That's it, you guys. That's it. Alright, so if you guys want to start the challenge, let's go right into it. And the repeat again. This week's shout out goes to Edison Chang. Back to the video. Alright guys, so I have 5 different challenge sets right now, okay? The first challenge, let me show you guys right now. Alright, this is gonna be all the challenge. This is the first challenge, high jump challenge. The thing is, I'm gonna be a robot and try to jump through the chair, okay? The second challenge is long jump challenge. I'm gonna be the robot and try to jump over that 3 chairs right there, okay? And then the third challenge is gonna be a throwing balls, but I need to be a robot throwing balls, okay? The fourth challenge is gonna be robot talking challenge. And the last and final 5th challenge is gonna be a robot running challenge. Try to run. So robot's gonna be crazy. Oh no, robot dancing challenge. Cause it says robot dancing. So the 5th challenge is gonna be robot dancing challenge, baby. Alright, if you guys are excited, do not forget to hit that big fat like button right there. And let's go on to the video. Let's go. First challenge. Alright, I need to like set on like a good air. Yep, just like that. It's gonna be amazing. Alright, let's do it. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna try to jump over this chair right here and let's go for it. Alright. I only have 1 chance though, so I hope I won't hit my legs. That's the thing. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Oh! You guys, I just made it. I just jumped over. I think I need to like jump back 1. Alright, I'm gonna jump back, but it's kind of hard right now. So, let's do it! And 1, 2, 3! Woo! Oh, I just did it! Let's go! Alright, I did it. Woo, I can't believe it. First challenge have completed. Checked it. Alright, so now we're gonna go on to the second challenge right now. Alright, let me show you guys. I'm gonna try to adjust this really good to let you guys see it. Alright, I might do like this though, so this might be a crazy one right here. Okay, hopefully this will work. Alright, can you guys see that? Pretty well. Okay, maybe not that well, but alright, we got it. Okay, guys. It's time for the second challenge. Let's go, baby. All right, let's go. Oh. All right, I'm gonna get a countdown right there. Long jump challenge on the second challenge. 3, 2, 1. Actually, let me count my left down. In 1, 2, 3. Oh, I did it. I can't believe it. I just did it a long jump, man. All right, let's try it again. Let's try it again. And we're gonna do a 3rd, 4th, and then the last and final challenge, baby. Let's go. Alright. Trey, give me a cheer up. Subscribe down below when I go over here. 3, 2, 1. Everything like earthquake, man. I just completed. Let's go. Alright. I completed on my 2nd challenge. Let's go on to the 3rd challenge. We're going really, really quick right now. So don't forget to subscribe. All right, let's go. I'm sweating right now. All right. And guys, right there, right now, right now.
All right, actually, right here.
Oh, hey.
Where should I put you guys? Oh, right here. This one might be good right here.
Yep. I'm a gold in there, actually, I want to tell you guys. Okay, so that is the skipping rope that I knit to gold in there. You guys see that? That is the skipping rope that I knit to gold in that secret. That one. I'm gonna get the ball. Let's try to go then, man. Alright. I'm gonna just drop this. Alright, let's do it. Cheer me up, you guys. Give me a good luck and subscribe down below. Let's do a thing. Three! Wait, this is like too easy for me. So I'm going to just that. Three, two, one, let's go! Actually. Wait a second, I need to be a robot. I actually almost forgot that. All right, there, man. Okay, now it's time for a real robot edition right now. Robot edition have started. That was just a practicing, okay? So now we're gonna actually start our, this is just like a small little robot practicing challenge, okay? Whew. Now, we're gonna start on our two challenge of robot edition right now. Robot talking, let's go. Hello everybody, my name is Krista Belcheck, I am the robot. Let's go on to the next challenge is robot dancing. Let's go. It's robot dancing time. Let's go, I am the robot. I am the robot dancing challenge. I am the robot dancing the challenge. I love dancing. I am coming to find you guys. Do not forget to subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Oh man, I can't believe I completed the robot edition right now. If you guys don't forget to subscribe down below, like this video, and turn on notifications. And this shout out goes to Edison Chang. See you next time. Peace out, man. I got my head out this sunroof. I'm